Chase Sapphire Reserve. Oh, it's here. It's right here. Oh my heavens, it's right here. Right here. Let me get my sensitive information out of the way. There it is.
Sometimes I fantasize about traveling space and time. I think about specific moments that I could rewind. Not to redo it, but relive it. I could give it one more go about and truly understand the deeper things that I don't know about. Now take a trip with me and vibe.
Shaving.
For what?
For the unboxing. Listen. First impressions matter. Are we using Gillette series, the sensitive version? Because it's sensitive skin. Gillette Fusion. This is the Gillette Fusion 5.
Okay.
It's got 5 blades. Count them. 5?
No, it's 5.
I just didn't want her to think like a homeless person like picked her up, like, you know what I mean? Like, oh no, the UPS.
I just want everyone to know that this was supposed to get here in a week, and
7 to 10 days.
7 to 10 days, and he couldn't wait 7 to 10 days.
No.
So he asked for his car to get here sooner. So what did they do?
Insert tweet here. They expedited it, and they got it next day aired to me.
On our way.
Thanks for interrupting the vlog.
I'll never get to see season 16.
Wait, what are you doing? Why aren't you going through Hulu?
I tried to go through Hulu.
And then?
It won't let me do season 16. For whatever reason.
Why not?
I don't know.
Almost looks like he has.
What am I watching here?
Oh, well, what's this? Why is it in the middle of an episode? Okay, let's watch from here.
Project Runway, season 16, episode 1.
Okay. Thank you.
Do you want me to reverse it? You want me to go to the beginning of it?
Yes, go to the beginning.
One size does not fit all. This doesn't look familiar?
No, I've never seen season 16.
Get out of town. That's Man Bun. You've seen Man Bun before.
All right, well, I can watch it all over again.
Okay, that's it.
I love Man Bun. Thank you. You're such a doll. I am so sorry to interrupt your big vlog. Now, go at it again and I'll be super quiet.
It's just a regular envelope that says Chase.
Real?
Hold on, everybody just settle down. It's real heavy, though. You hear this? Chase Sapphire Reserve. It's got my address on it. It's got my card. Oh, it's here. It's right here. Oh my heavens, it's right here. Right here. Let me get my sensitive information out of the way. There it is. Wow, I wasn't expecting it to be so sudden. It's just, hi. Pretty white and tarnation is this? This is a pamphlet. Enjoy elevated rewards for all your travels. End-to-end travel benefits. 3x points on travels. $300 annual credit. 3x points on dining worldwide. And 1x point on everything else. Complimentary airport lounge access. Luxury hotel and resort collection. Did you know I get that?
I didn't. Did you know you got that?
Mm-hmm. There's no foreign transaction fees. I didn't know I got that. Mm-hmm. Global entry. Purchase protection. Extended warranty protection. And return protection. Trip delay reimbursement, which is sick. Because there's six hour delay in your travel, they'll reimburse you up to $500. I've been building my credit just so I could get this card, ideally to build the Chase Trifecta. Shout out to Ask Sebi and Credit Shofu. Maybe I'll bump into you at a Priority Pass lounge. I'd be like starstruck. I'd be like, can I get an order? Can you sign my Chase Reserve?